how do you disperse Borregaard's Exilva microfibrillated cellulose into your solution? The dispersion of Exilva is the key factor to achieve the desired performance from our product. In this dispersing video, we will show you how inadequate low shear dispersion, shown to the left, and adequate high shear dispersion, shown to the right, will affect the performance of Exilva. Here, we are preparing a 0.7% Exilva suspension by diluting the 10% Exilva paste into water. In this test, the low shear stirrer is running for 15 minutes at 500 RPM, while the high shear stirrer is running for 4 minutes at 10,000 RPM. The dispersion on the left visually looks good, but as soon as the pigments are introduced, you'll notice right away that the dispersion will not hold the pigments stable. When compared to the correctly dispersed sample, the viscosity is clearly higher, and it keeps the pigments in a stable state. However, by increasing the stirring speed or using a more powerful mixer, you will be able to achieve the same performance as shown on the right. And remember, you will not compromise the functionality of Exilva by overmixing. Exilva is extremely robust to the shear forces. The pigments are also stable over time, giving the desired effect from the non-soluble three-dimensional network of Exilva. Have you ordered a sample yet? Take the opportunity to get your own free sample at www.exilva.com.